When I was leaving university, I had a few friends who were thinking about looking at policing as a career. And so I came down for a couple of days for a familiarisation course, I think they called it. Spent a couple of days with the Met and thought, wow, this is a job that's got so much variety, so much interest. But most of all, I think I got a sense of it was a really worthwhile thing to do in terms of career with my life. A couple of years later, I joined. So for the first 14 years of my police career, I was in the Metropolitan Police. And looking back upon it, it was a really busy time. And I think that's great, particularly when you're new in a job, because you have so much thrown at you that you have to learn quickly. You have to kind of survive. And so it was kind of a great time of learning for those first 4 or 5 years. And thereafter, when I think back, because the Met is the largest force and has such an international reputation, I got to do all sorts of really interesting things. I remember going to New York when I was an inspector to look at the way they were fighting crime, dealing with issues there, so we could bring back practical operational ideas to the Met. I also remember over 20 years ago working on the Lawrence inquiry, and that was a really important time for London, really important time for the Met, thinking about how we needed to improve to ensure that we protected everybody who lived in London and made sure that the ways in which we investigated crime but also reassured communities were improved. I think the really important thing, if you're joining the police, either as an officer or as a member of staff, is to keep in the forefront of your mind that you're doing something that really matters, that's really important. One of the things I'm going to talk about this afternoon is the Queen's Police Medal, which I'm wearing, has an inscription which is "Guard my people." That's what we do on behalf of the Queen. We guard and protect our people. So it's a really important thing to be doing. That's not to say it's an easy thing to be doing, and sometimes times will be tough. But I think when times are tough, if you can think, why am I doing this? I'm doing something that's really important, that really matters to people and really makes a difference. I think that can see you through the tough times. I think it's really important that we celebrate anniversaries, and the anniversary of 100 years since the first woman joined the Metropolitan Police is really something great to celebrate. Women do all sorts of things in the Met now, and of course Cressida is the commissioner, which sends out the strongest message that anything in the Met is open to women, and I think that's great, and that's something to celebrate.